Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir.
You got him!
Sir, I'm engaging.
Get the Batwing to scan the Cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
Cloudburst. Withdraw. You can't defeat me. The Cloudburst is too powerful.
How's the Cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the Cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The scanner won't work from this range. I need to get closer and avoid being spotted. The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough. I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
No escape!
Cloudburst, leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore. Gotham! You failed!
burst won't withstand another strike.
Retreat.
No! This is to the end.
Disable the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the Cloudburst.
You won't win. Never.
Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the Cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
The Batmobile is trapped beneath the fear toxin. I should stick to the rooftops.
My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies. Like poison ivy. My toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
Always wins.
gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
You actually believe you've won, don't you, Batman? Savor this fleeting delusion of victory. The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.